The Bold and Beautiful rumors suggest that it's possible that Ingo Rademacher will be named in the role of Thorne. At the CBS soap, he took on one of the main roles. At the point, he is no longer appearing on General Hospital, so it cannot be ruled out that he will be called and returned on B&B. Earlier, Rademacher suddenly announced that he would no longer appear on the ABC program. This information caused GH viewers and its fans to suffer quite a bit of criticism. Around the beginning of this month, GH spoke out and confirmed that Rademacher would be leaving the role from his role as Jasper Jax Jax. For a long time, he was someone who had lived with the title of a business tycoon. General Hospital began to spread the news that the show would lose a key actor. At this time, because of the role of vaccination, Steve Burton was unable to appear. It can be seen that his work and passion are carried out during 20 years with GH. Now, starting Monday, November 1st, he has been gone from his show since the official vaccine authorization was announced. Accordingly, Rademacher was rejected by high-ranking agencies of ABC and could not return because of the lack of coordination in the implementation of the vaccine. In addition, both sides still disagree, so it's not possible to give the most common opinion on the above situation. In addition, GH confirmed that the information that on Monday, November 22nd, Rademacher will make the final flight. According to the sharing from Spoilers, in the near future he will be in Australia. Plus, he'll be back on screen if his character is on Port Charles. This was conceived and made during a time when there was some speculation that Trevor St. John had appeared to take on a role in the soap, and could not rule out the possibility that it would be the role of Jax. Currently, everywhere on special social networks, there are lively discussions about the topic of Rademacher's return. The Bold and the Beautiful have built up the amazing details in recent times. When Sheila and Deacon arrived in town with the desire to be part of the lives of their children and grandchildren. Even some storms have come since they ran here. In addition, B&B viewers are quite sympathetic to Thomas. From the past, the writers did not allow Thorne's daughter to continue living real life, so he was forced to leave the painful place. There are many people who sincerely want him to return to the Forsters again. Will the brotherhood between Thorne and Ridge be cemented in the next return? Not stopping there, there are many names on the list of women who will develop a love story, with the special thing here is that Taylor will be in town after a series of absences. But will he still have a call to develop a love story with Donna? When they were engaged, even so, the story ended quickly in a flash, because only she saw him as a springboard to appear next to Stephanie. Certainly nothing is impossible, and since this is also B&B, it's very likely that there's a three-person love story, and it's a viable option.